pee what is going on. I think girls and holes or something. I actually had to. That's one way on how you do it.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak. Oh, dear. Sorry, mustache.
Would it actually make which is puzzle now? What is it? Code. As well, it's 461. No. No. That's a 4, that's a 6, and that's 462. Well, well. I think it's not possible that I came in to kill things. I'm actually like the worst survivor in this game. I just die repeatedly. And that's not even a joke. I died on the way here, like on the way to this part, before I started recording. I have to go back down to the dock. Yeah, there we go. And look, you just found me here. Now what I'm up or wherever the fuck we're supposed to be going to. Okay. There's the boss. But
oh, hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you?
What happens now? Do I win? Do I get weapons? Hope I get weapons. I need weapons.
Ah, wait. There's something else.
Fuck off.
That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry.
What?
Would you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland. The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection.
Wow.
Amazing, eh? I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect. Now, that syringe will synthesize a virucide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer. In return, I need another favor. A second book, Studium Contagione. A study of infection by Dee himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brick Lane. Ron's one of those Raven chaps, you see.
I'm going the right way. I am the best at this game. That's not even a joke. You know what? We'll just do it. I had a very bullshitty death, I have to admit.